Jacqueline Melendez. I'm here at Buenaventura Library in honor of Women's Month. I'm a self-taught artist. I live in Kissimmee, Florida. I'm originally from New York, and I've been painting all my life. What inspires me is color, and from the early age of five, when I first got my first crayon box, is what inspired me with all the beautiful colors. And ever since then, I've been painting and expressing myself through my art. So please, if you have time, please come down and check out my art. Thank you.